supposed to be a two-shot foul, sending this Jennifer Ormont to the line to continue. Fouls number 15, Deja Roberts, for the Lady Titans. On the floor for the Lady Titans, Madeline Carrazza reenters the ball game.